NFTs, or non-fungible tokens, you might not know what they are, but tech experts are predicting they'll become part of our daily lives within the next 10 years. NFTs are digital assets that represent real-world objects. As Kristen Hall reports, one Kiwi company has already turned the trend into a billion-dollar business.
To the uninitiated, the world of NFTs might sound a bit overwhelming.
I was originally into crypto a little bit, buying some coins here, and then a friend rang me up and says, hey, look, there's a new site, it's called Vivi. Go there and buy yourself a couple of Batmans, you won't regret it.
But it's simpler than it sounds.
It's sort of just a new form of collectibles. I mean, it's a bit like in the old days when people had baseball cards and things. You will pay a lot more for one because there may only be one of them there.
An NFT, or non-fungible token, is a digital asset that represents real-world objects like art, music and videos. They're bought and sold online and have a unique digital code.
We even show you their entire trading history so you can see every owner.
And it's big business. To date, the most expensive NFT sold, a collection of 5,000 digital images, went for $69 million at London auction house Christie's. Even Nike started selling virtual sneakers through its new NFT platform.
Value is in the eye of the beholder, so it's just another thing people are willing to pay.
New Zealanders are in on the action too. Kiwi company Vivi launched its NFT app at the start of 2021.
We've sold 2.8 million editions since January, grown to like 1.3 million active users.
It allows users to trade, buy and sell, and we'll be generating over $1 billion revenue in the calendar year coming.
They've collaborated with the likes of Marvel and Disney, selling to loyal customers like Ben.
I've put in about $1,800 New Zealand dollars. Some of my collectibles would be easily over 5,000 US each.
If you're looking at getting into NFTs, the advice is the same as for any other investment. Do your homework and don't spend money you can't afford to lose.
And even if you're not the trading type,
you're probably looking at your car registration papers coming as an NFT, your movie ticket as an NFT. It's just growing that fast.
An innovation that may become part of our daily lives. Kristen Hall, One News.